Oops. Mayor Bloomberg made his first big mistake in terms of shooting himself in the foot, and more people are now saying that maybe he won't get elected, which is really interesting because I was pretty confident that he was going to buy his way into a third term. Now, one indicator is the $400 rebate. You know, Mayor Bloomberg gave at least $20 million in a slush fund to city council, and one way or another got there. And that's documented by the New York Daily News and the New York Post, which I really appreciate them having the courage to let the people know. But city council just stabbed Bloomberg. I wouldn't even say in the back. They took his money and they stabbed him in the in his mayor king chest, in the heart. I don't know. So what does that mean? It means that it might be kind of a Shakespearean betrayal where they took his money, got the third term. They're going to hope that they get to continue on in city council, and Bloomberg's out. Now, Bloomberg is so rich, he could have paid for the entire 400 rebate out of his own pocket. Since he seems to pay for everything else, he's one way or another, money's finding its way. So it's interesting to me. I'm just, I'm very tired. I'm kind of half joking. And my feeling is, for the first time today, just hearing the talk on the street, you know, Mayor Bloomberg may be voted out. I really hope city council members that voted yes to extending term limits are voted out. Okay, see you later.